afraid you've got me.
Your Royal Highness.
I realise I'm no substitute for the big chief. Oh, the lovely Harrod's cushion. Oh, and look, a gift bag. Special gifts for the boss lady.
Ah, that it gets me anyway. Boss lady seems allergic to me.
Well, that makes two of us.
Surely not.
You barely bring yourself to look at me. Which is why I'm here today. Try and get back in her good books. She's making me work for it. Diana.
Muhammad, but you must call me Mumu.
Why must I call you Mumu?
All my friends do.
Gosh, we're friends already. It was quick.
Too quick?
Maybe a little too quick.
I'm great friends with your father, Lord Spencer.
Yes, I know.
And Lady Rain.
My wicked stepmother. Do you know her nickname?
No.
Acid Rain. What about your nickname, Mumu? Did you make that up? You look like someone who might make up a nickname for themselves to sound cool.
No. It came from my father.
What was his name?
Ali Ali.
Ali Ali?
Yes.
Does everyone in your family say things twice?
No, no.
I bet they do, Mumu.
Stop it.
Huh? No. We have to be serious. There's royalty here.
Oh, yeah. Somewhere.
Not anywhere near you, then. No matter how much you pay to grovel, you paid a lot.
A fortune.
Are you even interested in horses?
Not remotely.
No, me neither.
Oh, now he comes. May I present my son, Dodi?
Your Royal Highness?
Dodi. Or just Dodi.
What?
It's a joke.
It's a funny.
I see.
Will you join us?
I can't. I'm with friends. Pleasure meeting you.
Nah. Let's see what's in Queen's gift bag. A watch.
An expensive watch.
You little creep. A silver pen.